Nobel Prize-winning mathematician John Nash, 86, and his wife Alicia Nash, 82, both subjects of the Oscar-winning movie A Beautiful Mind, died Saturday, May 23, in a car crash in New Jersey. According to state police, the taxi they were in lost control when trying to pass another car. It crashed into the guardrail and the Nashes were ejected from the taxi and pronounced dead at the scene. Alicia was credited with saving John during his battle with schizophrenia, which was chronicled in Sylvia Nasser's biography, A Beautiful Mind, and adapted in the movie. The 2001 film was accused of revising history, but won Academy Awards for Best Picture, Best Director, Best Actress in a Supporting Role for Jennifer Connelly, and Best Adapted Screenplay. Russell Crowe was nominated for Best Actor in a Leading Role for playing John Nash. Crowe reacted to the news of the Nash's deaths in two tweets, stunned. My heart goes out to John and Alicia and family. An amazing partnership. Beautiful minds, beautiful hearts. Jennifer Connelly shared a statement with JustJod.com. This is a great loss. John and Alicia Nash were an inspiration and I have deep admiration for all that they accomplished in their lives. My thoughts are with their family. Director Ron Howard and producer Brian Grazer also reacted to the tragedy. Rip brilliant hashtag Nobel Prize winning John Nash and his remarkable wife Alicia. It was an honor telling part of their story, hashtag a beautiful mind. Grazer added to Variety, their lives ended together in the same way that they lived. Theirs was a such brilliant collaboration. Alicia was so powerful in enabling him to have his moments of triumph. His life was really hard. The beauty came from the power of their love to create those triumphs.